this cap and trade myth, this global warming myth that the media panders to the left about, has got to stop, and it's got to stop now.